I'm back. I'm cooking again. Pancit, and these are the recipe. I have noodles, one of the ingredients of pancit, bihan, and carrots. Celery, what I mean, onions like that, and spring onions, garlic, and some pork, a little pork, and I added already here, and the big kettle. This is the homework. These are the ingredients of my pancit bihan. I'm starting cooking right now. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye bye. Hi, I'm back again. This is the almost finished bihan pancit Filipino style. I like to test how it looks. Yummy. Almost done. Done the pancit bihan. I add some spring onion for garnishing of this bihan pancit or noodle, a part of noodle that is called bihan pancit. Some of soy sauce. Garnish some thank you for watching my cooking. Bye bye. Hi, hello. I'm cooking today. It is called humba, Filipino dish. It consists of pork and spices, and it is yummy. I love it. The ingredients are pork, 1/2 kilo. I lift the fat, take it out, dry it, and when it dry, the fat of the meat together with the meat, I discard the oil and saute the garlic, onions, and when it is really all dry and brown, I'll add pineapple juice, mix it till it is mixing all the ingredients like the pork, the onions, and the garlic, and then add the chicken stock. So this is the result of my pork humba, Filipino dish. It is really tastier, and one of the special dish of the Filipino. Every big buffet, there is this humba, pork humba served on the table. Thank you for watching my video. See you later. Bye bye. Hi, hello. I'm cooking today. It is called humba, Filipino dish. It consists of pork and spices. It is yummy. I love it. The ingredients are pork, 1/2 kilo. I lift the fat, take it out, dry it, and when it dry, the fat of the meat together with the meat, I discard the oil and saute the garlic, onions, and when it is really all dry and brown, I'll add pineapple juice, mix it till it is mixing all the ingredients like the pork, the onions, and the garlic, and then add the chicken stock. So this is the result of my pork humba, the Filipino dish. And it is really tastier, and one of the special dish of the Filipino. Every a big bouquet of buffet, there is this humba, pork humba served on the table. Thank you for watching my video. See you later. Bye bye.